GNAT Project Manager, Part 6, the Workspace. A workspace inherits all the properties of the release using the extends all relationship. This allows a workspace project to be small and simple. By comparison, the release is large and complex because it represents the read-only snapshot of version taken at the successful conclusion of a development cycle and serves as a baseline for the development of the next incremental release. In the workspace, the attributes objectDir and executableDir override the same attributes inherited from the release in order to specify directories located on the workspace drive for the compiler, binder, and linker outputs. If one or more main programs are created in a workspace, such as unit tests, these must be registered with the main attribute, which is initially empty, as shown. The attribute excluded source list file references a file in the root of the workspace that contains a list of units in the release that are to be made invisible in the workspace. Entering a unit name in this file effectively removes it from the code base. This is necessary when a unit has been either renamed or deleted from the version control system. The attribute sourceDirs reflects the directory structure on the version and release drives. It also specifies a directory called source in the root of the workspace. As mentioned previously, the source directory provides a place for new and or overridden units. With a workspace project loaded into GPS, a given source file is seen to exist in one of three possible places. One, the release drive, which represents a stable version of the application at the end of a development cycle. Two, the version drive V, which contains all project artifacts under version control, in particular the source code. Three, the workspace drive W, where developers and analysts carry out their responsibilities. The source files attribute, which at the start of a new development cycle is normally empty, serves to contain a list of units added to the workspace from the release. You can edit this list manually if you wish, but it is more convenient and less error-prone to do it from GPS using the context menu commands Add to Extending Project and Remove from Extending Project. So as you can see, there's not much to know in order to set up a workspace project. All the complex configuration details are inherited from the release. This is the end of part 6.